First time twitching ever since the application. Update, it's made things a little bit more difficult, so I'm probably going to be setting up a beam broadcast here soon, or beam broadcasting ordeal here soon.
No, more, it just uses your gamer tag.
Oh, does it? Beam. Make sure you guys are including your audio, as always.
Yep, sure did. Excuse me.
Arf.
Excuse me, gentlemen, do y'all have a minute to speak about our Lord Jesus Christ?
You mean Cthulhu, bitch?
I'm trying to pretend to be Mormon. By the way, I'm gonna go ahead and apologize to anyone that may be Mormon and listen to us. Sorry.
I'm not apologizing for shit. We're not Mormons.
Yeah.
Yes, fuck
yeah, I really. I really don't.
Burn, motherfucker! Burn, motherfucker!
I already played that song, sir. You cannot play that song in your fucking voice.
I'm just burning people. Yeah.
Also, that
like
might be a copyright
you.
Violation of some sort. Knowing these fucking pricks. You know, Twitch, I love you and all, you're a fucking prick when it comes to copyright violations. YouTube, you
Beam.
Can suck my absolute fucking cock.
Beam supports background music.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, we are definitely using Beam. We are definitely using Beam.
You'd have to read
DJ Vorn on the radio.
Twitchers.
Yeah.
You'd have to read into it more, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to, because that makes it a whole lot more interesting. Well, given that the artists that are allowed to be played on Groove have obviously given their license for their music to be used, I don't see why it couldn't be broadcasted. You know, you got other artists that will absolutely never allow their music to be streamed by any broadcast or any streaming service, regardless of being paid for or not. So, I do like the new little dashboard for Twitch. Though, that is nice.
What
happened to you, buddy? You got shot right in the chest. Put your shirt all up.
Kinky.
Takes my hat on and off. What the fuck's up with that, man?
You don't need a hat.
You don't need a hat.
Gets in the way of you going all the way down to the hilt.
You know, that really didn't pay much.
No, it never does. We also fucking womboed that bullshit
It's a pretty quick mission, too.
Yeah, two fucking minutes, we were done.
I did kind of run over most of the people
there. We'll do Chew, Mosh, and Grab.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Santos.
Call in your connection. Safety blankie. Make it rain.
The rainbow.
I never make connection. It rain. Whenever I go to a club, I make it hail.
Slingshot and quarters.
Yeah.
Now nickels and dimes.
Ooh.
Nickels and dimes.
Ooh.
Silver dollars.
That's frozen.
Half
that's
dollars.
Frozen rain right there.
Half dollars. Starts throwing them at people. No half dollars. Half dollars don't get no love.
Motherfucker, nobody uses the Kennedy anymore.
Exactly. Throwing them up.
Alright, is there any particular vehicles that we're going to need for this particular mission?
You need to call in your
Savage.
Tank. I'm getting my cargo, Bob. We're going to do this shit creative.
Okay. Sounds entertaining to me.
Right.
You know, eventually I'm actually going to have my Karua fixed.
Yeah, you might need to do that at some point.
That way, you know, you and I can run around in matching rooms.
Why the fuck isn't it fixed right now? I know you got money.
Because I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Just do
fucking
it.
Skank.
The 5 second call.
Yeah.
5 seconds is money that I'm not making there.
God damn it. Do not be like that other guy. Alright, I'm calling in my fucking car, Bob. You call in your tank. I'll come pick
tank's
up.
Hello, you're through
in.
To Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
Gotcha.
How can I help?
Fuck is
your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Now, which other guy are you talking about?
Fucking malpractice. Lazy as fuck sometimes.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Goddamn fucking...
I don't want to go. No.
Insurgent says you go. This means you go.
Alright. Where are we going, mommy?
Into the
no, 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 motherfucker. It's Mama Vorn. I will kill
Daddy
you, bitch.
Born.
No, I ended up being Mama Vorn in that fucked up goddamn video. I'm still trying to figure out how that happened. That fucking the redneck episodes, guys. I highly encourage anyone watching this stream to go look on our YouTube page, Red Angels Game Plan, and find GTA under the GTA tab, the redneck episodes.
Sorry,
if you are
people.
Easily offended, you can suck a dick. And then watch our videos.
Start melting, people. I'm gonna get melted, son. Keep it up. How are you getting melted?
Who, me?
They had a fucking melt ray or goddamn flamethrower that I'm not aware of?
If so, why have I not added it to my one?
God, imagine fucking modding this game with destroy all humans tech or jack tech.
Dude.
Fuck it, no. Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank tech.
No, that'd be pretty fucking cool too. Hey, you know what'd be even more cool though?
Melts.
Barrel rolls and a frickin' MRAP.
It's alright.
I've set this pure ablaze. Everyone will burn.
God damn it, don't kill everyone before we get there.
Nah, everybody's gonna burn.
Jeez. Look at me, mommy. I'm burning.
I'll show you the wrath of the taster. I'll show you the wrath of the toaster.
God damn.
I'll show you my wrath.
God damn it, Joe.
Hello, friend. Burn.
Joe, could you please spare some mercy, considering I've got to drive 20 million miles to get my tank?
Yeah. You're going to the fucking military base, and I had to go to the fucking city.
Melt them all.
I'm coming to you. Don't melt them all, because I'm going to drop the tank on the roof so that he can fucking, like, wombo them in a way they have not even prepared to be womboed.
I'm not going to kill them all. I'm just going to...
Motherfucker,
melt
that's
most
what they all say. Oh, I didn't mean to eat all the cookies, but one cookie leads to four leads to 78, 78 leads to diabetes.
I'm pretty sure.
I feel like we're making a completely different fucking point here. Anyways.
I mean, honestly, not really, but it counts.
Everything counts in this goddamn world.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Trying to figure out how I came on the fucking topic. Diabetes.
I don't think an armored car can catch
up over the hills
can.
Of Hollywood.
Okay. Well, I'll probably be somewhere near the highway by then. By the
maybe. I've been running missions for only about... since about 11. And I'm already at 170 grand.
Like 11 tonight?
Mm-hmm.
What, did y'all just start running missions when I got on?
Yeah, pretty much.
Huh. I think I'll leave the rest of the pier for you guys.
You goddamn right you will. I'll fucking kill you. You goddamn
right. Drop the tanker right in the middle of the pier. Oh, he comes to fire again.
Up, twosies.
Everywhere I go, the fire follows. An armored car, your bullets do nothing to it.
I'm inbound, I need that tank to stop firing.
Alright.
I repeat, stop firing.
Alright, I stopped firing.
Clear that vehicle out in front of you. Ooh, alright.
Hey, boo-boo.
Let it be. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, do not turn your turret. Alright, we're hooked. Woo!
Well, this is about to be terrifying. Bitches.
Stop firing!
It's an air gun.
You're an air gun.
I'm aware of this.
All shall feel that wrath.
Toaster, you were supposed to stop making them feel your wrath a minute ago, goddammit.
Ah, the fire is still down here burning. It's still my fault. My fault that the fire wants
all right,
to burn.
So this is what we're gonna do. You're gonna be an air gun. I'm gonna fly you around. We're gonna get real creative with this shit. Easy. Easy. Turn towards the enemies. There we go. Oh, shit!
Can I get some Star Trek music playing? This is how it feels like.
Do not smack the fucking helicopter. You said Star Trek, and then you say the word Death Star. I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to kill you, boy. Star Wars. I'm
sorry. Yeah.
My
brain. Fuck the Trek.
Sleep deprived.
Fuck Trek. Fuck your excuses.
Cargo bomb.
Fuck here. This shit's happening. Oh shit!
Yeah, there it goes. Kick off.
Oh shit! Shoot better.
Cargo
bomb
going down.
Light him up.
For a bit. Just shoot the building there and then talk about the fire.
Shut up! I'm an expert at this shit. Shenanigans are what I do. Damn! Damn! Yo, left of that building. You get a beat?
Working on it.
There we go.
Still alive.
All right.
Still alive.
I can't see shit about our mission because the Twitch broadcast thing. So, what's it telling us?
I see a target.
Oh, that's Joe.
Jesus, titty fucks.
I mean, still a target.
Jesus.
More dead.
My tank's still driving below.
How?
And not even.
Submersible vehicle.
Did you know there are more planes in the ocean than there are submarines in the sky?
Oh my
god. How many
god.
Tanks are in the ocean?
I'm pretty sure there's. Yeah, I was. Who did it?
Wait, the boat.
Take a wild guess. Take a wild guess.
You know why I didn't pull my fucking grenades or rocket launcher out on that?
You know, it said nothing about that.
I'm shaking with rage. Next. I am. I'm shaking with rage. Like, there's a reason I didn't just go with an RPG. Because danger.
Or
works.
With savages.
You can do that mission with savages. Or the fucking, next time we'll do it with the Valkyrie. But, they're. Yeah. Alright. Whatever. Next.
Man, I had to spend a whole $81 on ammo.
It's a good
I
number.
Know, right?
It's a real good number.
It is 61 rounds.
It really is.
60 rounds.
You know, I'm pretty sure we're not allowed to say this on a.
Who's gonna know what? Who's gonna know what?
I mean, you're not wrong there.
It's my favorite jersey number.
Oh yeah. T.O. was my dude back when he was with the fucking Eagles, dog.
Nope. I just caught cancer.
Ah, so,
Cargo Bob. You know what? Let's try it. Insurgent.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
No,
how
let's
can I
not.
Help you?
Let's not.
Great.
That's probably
the
a dumb aircraft
is waiting
tank.
For you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Bucket, go ahead. Call on your tank.
I mean, what's the worst thing like that?
We fail.
The tank fails.
Joe, shut up. Get Joe, just get off the road. God damn it.
Joe, apparently you are our new Meg. Shit, Meg. Did you just hit my fucking helicopter?
I did not touch your helicopter.
You fucking skank. I hope you didn't. Get in the helicopter. Three, two, fuck it.
Joe, you better be there when I come, when I go and get into my tank.
How the fuck's he gonna be there?
Not going to get... I'm
gonna work
that one out.
Transportation.
Oh yeah, well you know what I've got? Sergeant Major Johnson said the best.
I know what
love on the float. For all y'all young people, by the way, that was a Halo 2 reference.
Oh,
no,
Jesus
back in the...
Christ. Fucking, goddamn, you know what? What year did Halo 2 come out? I think it was 2004. Yep, it was 04.
What year did
Tony answer
you? You bastard.
What year did what?
What year did Combat Evolved come out?
01.
Oh, yeah, that is right.
What year did Halo
Damn,
Combat they... Evolved come out? 2001. Why do I know this Yuck. So well? God damn.
You're a Halo fan, that's why.
I loved Halo. I really did. And I do say love because what it has become is a monstrosity of Call of Duty meets Unreal. And Unreal was great. Call of Duty is great. Halo was fucking Halo. You don't fuck it up. And guess what, 343? You fucked it up. You fucking pricks. Goddamn, 15 missions and only 3 plays Master Chief. No fucking split screen on Halo 5. What the fuck is wrong with you people?
I gotta ask, where's Meg at? I mean, I'm sorry, I mean Joe.
Shit, that Meg. the only thing I don't like about this new Twitch dashboard is the motherfucker is right where it tells me what I'm doing in this mission. So, like, if I'm soloing this...
Can you not change it more?
Negative. Can't
change it?
Nope.
Alright, hold steady for a minute.
They're gonna need to change this shit. No, you're getting dropped off, bitch. Have fun at school.
Change the overlay.
Oh, shit.
You can move that around for it.
Oh, shit.
Awesome.
He's upside down.
Better than Twitch. He wants to move it.
Shut up, man. Now I've got the Doom soundtrack playing. Just try not to blow up the briefcase somehow.
Yeah, somehow without killing the guy.
I'm not shooting anybody over there. Yet. I'm shooting everything around them.
Ah, okay. I'm not shooting at them, I'm shooting with them.
Exactly.
There you go.
And now I'm being shot at. I've got to care for that.
So it'd be really hilarious?
Hey, dick breath. Get out of my
fucking... What the fuck?
Could y'all stop fucking up?
Joe, what the fuck?
It's going under you and I...
What the fuck?
Joe, have you ever wondered why we call you Meg?
You have officially made Meg status, you fucking skank!
Like, Joe, you have made
the
fucking Meg status.
What the fuck was that?
Ever Meg. You are always going to be Meg.
You just, yeah, you use more Meg than fucking TV.
What, put my damn tank down, please.
How many times do you think you'd say that in your life? Go ahead and grab the briefcase, and I'll drop it off, and you can jump out, James Bond style.
Or how about you can just...
You know, Vaughn, I was planning on going below you. I fucked
up. But,
and clipped him with the back of the wing.
You done fucked up, A.A. Rome.
Oh my fucking god.
Ow.
Yeah, this guy there.
No, you fucking prick. Nothing about what you just did was fucking funny. Oh, Sadata, go ahead and jump out towards my end, because, I'm kind of, losing fucking, pressure here, because, you know, someone decided to fucking fly a mall into my fucking cargo bob.
Prick.
Diving.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm losing you. I'm beeping. Your tank's here. Right here.
Ow.
Oh, may or may not know.
Oh no.
Oh no. The ship just went Blackhawk down.
Oh, oh god, he clipped it. He got clipped.
Oh,
the tank will be fine.
Yeah,
can't
but
fly.
The thing is, the briefcase is on the fucking roof, dumbass.
Joe, you fucked everything up. You fucking...
Meg. I thought you...
You fucking whore.
Sadata, did you not grab the briefcase?
You fucking whore. No, he grabbed it, and then he fucking died.
Yeah.
Harry
fucking was shot down by a fucking chopper. Because I was told to put a rush order on getting down there. Because shit was already going haywire because Meg decided it would be a good idea to fucking fly a plane into a building that's under construction.
No, well, no, it's better than that. He decided to fucking fly a plane under a helicopter that can rapidly descend at any given goddamn fucking second. Jeez, what could go fucking wrong there?
Damn it, Meg.
Now I've got to go fucking... try to surgically land on a fucking rooftop. How wide is the rooftop? Can I get a Frogger up there?
Yeah, you can. Yeah. You can fit a Frogger up there.
Okay, I'm gonna cut a Frogger up there.
Okay.
Fit a Maverick up there. All the wires.
Yeah, everybody else
Maverick.
Is fucking dead, and you know, whole fucking goddamn world's eyes are on me right now. Cause somebody say I'm gonna fly a fucking jet and get a fucking helicopter. You're a fucking prick. You're a fucking prick. That's it. Snacky time. And body armor just in case. And... call Pegasus. If
hey,
they
by the way.
Get something. What's up?
Hey, Vaughn's your egg.
Yeah.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
By the way,
how can
I
help?
I sent you a message.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Earlier.
I am more lost than a black kid on Father's Day.
In regards to the DOC?
On kick? On... oh, there it is. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you. Fuck you, and fuck you.
We don't like to listen to veterans of the shit. Fuck.
No,
what
it wasn't a matter of listening
for?
Or not. It was a goddamn fucking stepping stone.
My god, you can go into PD without having to go into fucking
SBC. No, you can't. You really can't. The only one you can do is Columbia.
So? Were you not just talking about that being an opportunity?
I'm going in now that I've got the goddamn experience. I got a little bit more.
You could have gone
in
without the experience.
Yeah, but I'm also going in with a little bit more experience, so I have a little bit.
Oh my goodness! It's not like they're gonna give you a fucking merit badge for it.
No, but they will fucking give me five more grand when I get certified.
Oh my god, eat a dick.
Fucking suck me off, prick.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
I didn't think so.
I'll throw that one out there.
So about that eating a dick thing. Which fucking rooftop is it on? Goddamn,
see the
not
one on the
rooftop. There it is. Oh shit!
Damn. That damn thing got some distance.
Say, wait a minute. You parachuted down.
Yeah.
Because I damn sure died on that rooftop. The one with the cute murals of the happy black kids that obviously just got their child support.
Oh, which one? The old guy? The old lady?
Yes.
Cigar in her mouth?
I don't know.
You think I pay attention to any of that kind of shit? I don't pay attention to anything except for my
LA.
Fucking toenails. Shit, I lost another one.
Oh, by the way, Lauren.
I told you so.
Fuck off! Fuck off and die!
Your reaction is just too priceless for me to not do that.
Motherfucker, I will goddamn light you on fire.
Don't be mad at me because I was right.
Yeah, I already knew you were goddamn right, motherfucker.
You kept on saying no.
Day fucking one.
You're different now.
I'm not jumping from shit.
Different now.
Yeah, fuck you. What the fuck are we talking like? Goddamn fucking what the fuck was that? Nano, motherfucker. Whatever.
I don't fucking know.
Goddamn
whatever.
Mongoloids piss me off.
You know what pisses me off? ISIS pisses me off. By the way, if there's any ISIS listening, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Put me on a goddamn fucking hit list. I dare you.
I'm pretty sure we're already on that hit list for what we fucking do and the goddamn beliefs we stand for.
So yeah, ISIS, come get some.
Look, if they're fucking using Twitch to goddamn fucking U.S. intel... We're on a whole new level of fucked.
Well, I mean, yeah, but still. It happens to the best of us.
All right, let's do
it's
this.
A lot
shit.
Of shit to go through there, Warren.
Oh man, why do customers say, "I bet you wish you were outside in this weather"? I was like, "Yes, obviously I do, but I'm here serving you, Barbara, you cow."
Oh god. Jesus fucking Christ. Is that one
random
of the fucking heating and air memes?
Actually no, it was actually for restaurants, but you know, same thing.
Which fucking car is this?
Don't ask questions.
Alright.
What, are you talking about that fucking piece of shit Mustang?
Oh shit, right?
My Insurgent is faster than that Mustang, which is really sad because my Insurgent is a fucking MRAP.
Look, MRAPs were built with love in mind. The love of fucking destruction.
Very fast-paced
destruction of that.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Hey, I'll be ground team this time.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Your spectacular aircraft is
I'm
now ready for you at
the,
our nearest airfield.
Okay.
I might actually. I might hail Hydra.
Ooh, kinky.
Yeah, I'm a hail Hydra.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Waiting
for you at our nearest airfield.
Like
we trust you'll be happy, sir.
No, you just feel like plowing.
Yeah, that too.
Want to stop here, Vorn? Vorn, you want to stop?
I ain't stopping for shit. This grape train ain't got no brakes.
Hey, I'm gonna charge you 5 cents every time you use that guy.
Charge me. That's 5 cents more than I have already.
Hey, fuck it, man. Man's gotta make money now. Copyright infringement is a thing.
That would be trademark infringement right there.
Oh, hey, Vorn. I guess we were going to the same
place. Yeah, I told you I was getting my fucking Hydra. Oh, for all the agents of Hydra watching this fucking stream here, hail Hydra. Fuck the Avengers.
Oh, and by the way, Meg? Shut up.
That fucked up.
Sad day indeed.
Sad day or typical day? Don't answer that.
Oh.
Fuck
both.
You! God damn,
somehow I managed to fucking. Somehow I missed the throw to destroy a fucking.
Dude, why the fuck I got cops already? Is this denial of service? Oh shit!
Yeah, this
yeah,
is
it's denial of service.
Okay. Where the fuck's the last goddamn monkey?
On the interstate.
I got him.
I don't know.
Speed limit is now being enforced by aircraft.
Be advised. All Air Force with you know they're not giving a fuck about your speed.
I never said the Air Force, I said aircraft.
If Richland County's got a fucking tank, I'm pretty sure
yep.
They can afford a fucking chopper too.
Or an MQ-1. 70 and a 55, Fox 1! Kill him!
Hey, bye. Ground team is moving in for the goodies.
Giggity.
Get out of my way!
Is that your ground team? I'm gonna need a pickup.
You don't need pickup for like shit, motherfucker.
Hey, ground team, that honestly sounds a lot like a you problem, not a me problem.
Yeah. A fuck up on your part does not constitute an emergency on mine, sir.
Give a solid copy to that one.
Alright, let's well, loads of transportation here.
Call Grant the Tunnel for a cocksucking reason.
I mean,
steal a fucking
wrong.
Car. Shit.
Kinda what I
did. Can you give me a ride?
There's a whole bunch of rides right down the road right now.
Yeah, you know, if this shit was anything like real fucking life, I would definitely have a whole lot less problems.
So, as I've been saying,
Damn it, Meg. Where's that
Seth? See, now
right
Seth
there.
MacFarlane's gonna charge us 5 fucking cents every time. Can't monetize
shit.
This video, fuck. Oh, by the way, guys, make sure you, if you're watching this not live, or if you are watching live, check out our YouTube page, Red Angels Gaming Clan on YouTube.
When was the last
like,
time that was
comment, subscribe, look us up on Facebook, buy a fucking t-shirt, and yeah, all that good shit. I don't even fucking know how to sell this anymore. I'm just fucking tired of it. Just fucking buy our shit. Help
buy
feed
my
me
shit
more
and
than
take
ramen.
My money.
Buy my shit and take my money. Sir, I don't think you understand how the economy works. God damn it!
Hey, by the way, Joe, I think I might have put a dent in your car, bro. You may want to come take a look at that thing.
Yeah, so Beam, I'm gonna have to definitely check out Beam if they got fucking music streaming, because then
would
I can actually do like a radio.
Ow!
That's what you get. And now I've got a one level because of you.
Well, just deliver the fucking thing.
He can't fucking deliver it.
Kind of delivered when he was over here.
You know what else can be delivered? Children, but they're not really delivered. They're kind of just fucking like exploding out. They're vagina bursters. hereforth, a fucking newborn will be known as a vagina burster. If a chest burster is a chest burster. Yep, there you go. Just like, you know how they call head crabs in fucking Half-Life head crabs? Well, and then they call fucking, they call pubic fucking lice crabs. From henceforth, fucking head lice would be known as head crabs.
I mean, that works.
Fucking right.
Joe, you want to check your car, though?
And orca whales are definitely sea pandas, why motherfuckers.
Because you put a fucking proximity on it.
No, I didn't. I was
would never do that.
It's like you think that I'm out to get you or something.
Okay, so can we finish this shit? We're gonna get paid.
That's what I was wondering.
I'm working on getting the one level gone that Joe got me.
Alright, I can take care of that.
I was wondering why it wasn't already completed when you were over there.
You know what I wonder? Why the fuck your mouth's open and my pants are zipped up?
Are you sorely disappointed?
I am. If I want somebody to open their mouth, I'll fucking unzip my pants.
Alright, if you want to play this game, said Alto.
God damn it, if you cocksuckers can't play nicely, I'm going to come down there and fuck shit up like the goddamn dragon.
Just
fucking
finish.
Ugh.
Stand by.
No, he's just waiting for me to go by my car so he can blow up.
Yeah, pretty much.
You know what? I'm going to blow up his fucking car for you. Will that make you happy?
Yes, it will.
Well, I'm not going to do it. Get the fuck down there and finish this mission.
I'm working on it.
God damn it. Slower than a fucking grandmother. God. Mm.
Doing barrel rolls.
And now for the inappropriate joke of the last 5 minutes. It's a great thing about fucking 23-year-olds.
Yeah, there's 20.
I just want to see what it takes to get kicked off Twitch. Because now that there's Beam, I really don't need a Twitch account, so fuck these people.
Sorry, guys. By the way, we do value your opinion, at least. At least
no.
A little bit.
Define value.
Not really.
If value can be equated to zero, then yes, I value their opinion whole fucking heartedly.
I'm talking
by
about our
and error, death from
dick
above.
Breath.
Oh, shit. No, even them, I don't, no. Anyways, by land, sea, and air, or death from above.
Neither.
All right, the vote's been cast. Shut up, Magic Conch.
No.
Bitch, you are not the Magic Conch. Because you were definitely not there when I fucking didn't pull out.
I know you have it.
I do, I have it. I literally, that's how my fucking kid was conceived. Magic Conch, should I pull out? No. 9 months later, I had a fucking daughter. God damn it.
Where'd Joe go?
Yes, slut.
Joe has to go to bed.
Joe ain't gotta sleep. Sleep is for the weak and the dead.
In reality, though, this is probably gonna be the last mission I run for the night.
Motherfucker! Sleep is for the weak.
I got work in the morning.
Oh, Jesus Christ, work. I remember having work.
It was fucking hated.
How the hell am I supposed to pay for my expensive shit if I don't, like, work?
Stop buying expensive shit.
Well, too late. I already bought expensive shit, like a child. Oh, wait.
Wasn't the way you bought that one. Shit. I got some questions now.
Like, why am I still paying fucking
tax? Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Get a fucking tank. Let's go.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Jesus fucking dick. Ah, shit!
That just popped a pimple, and it was incredibly satisfying.
I'm just gonna make eyebrows at you right now.
I'm fairly certain.
I understand what you mean. Hey, I mean, you know, yellow pus, white pus, black pus, purple pus, more pus than your ass can handle. What?
That's basically what I'm saying, rather.
Giggity,
you know, there's a fucking train in my way.
I ran a train on your mother once.
Well, I mean, no power to her, I guess.
Yeah, right? Nothing stops a train.
I mean, yeah. And train is what I put in. By the way, all of you, if you have any heating and air issues, by all means, feel free to give Castle Brothers Heating and Cooling a call.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The phone number is area code 803-732-9669. We have a 24-hour service. Give us a call.
I'm qualified to make fucking commercials. What the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Tell them Mike from the install department called.
You know what? You're gonna get some motherfucker from fucking India needing an air conditioner for the first time in his life, and you're gonna fly out to India and get raped.
Well, that's pretty shitty. Not gonna
yeah.
lie.
Yeah, it is.
Like that just kind of put a damper on my whole day right there.
Right? Fucking Indians, man. They can do it to tech support, but they do not understand how the air conditioner works because the only air conditioner they have is the farts of their cows.
That wasn't very nice.
Neither are their cows. Or their wives. What's the difference?
I mean, honestly, you're not wrong.
Are you in a tank already?
Probably.
What the fuck? Dude, I was supposed to pick you up. Get the fuck over here. I was hearing explosions. What the fuck? Yeah, get someone clear, somewhere clear. God damn it!
I was letting you know where I am.
I can see an ocean.
You can see an ocean.
There. Nope. Dude. Get somewhere clear. Move. There's a reason I do it where I do it. Shit around it. Yeah, that was gonna go fucking worse than a fucking circumcision by a blind doctor.
That sounds fun.
Doesn't it? Stop with the fucking explosions!
What explosions are you talking about?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm just trying to illuminate the parking lot.
Fires them, I would do. What the fuck?
I think you forgot something.
Stop moving.
I'm not moving.
No, I mean the turret.
Shit. Turret's not moving. Right hand, not even on the
floor. Yeah, no, I got you. I'm trying to fucking... They fucking changed the goddamn camera angle of the cargo bob, and I fucking hate it.
Yay, we have this,
We really shouldn't, but we do.
I mean, yeah, but... It counts.
Yeah, this is probably gonna go up on YouTube. I keep forgetting to fucking, post all the other videos. But this one I'm probably actually, because I have my laptop right beside me, I'm probably gonna do it. By the way, dropped!
That was a pretty fucking smooth landing. You know, Merryweather, for some reason, has not noticed that I'm here yet.
Yeah, never mind the fucking tank hanging from the sky, the fucking helicopter that you can definitely hear that's a fucking twin rotor. Nope, we totally fucking Zero Dark 30 this shit. And the fucking two guys I just put 5.56 in the back of the fucking skull.
Yeah, there's...
What the fuck?
Yeah, there's the two
guys. This was 2000.
Son of a bitch!
God, no! Take a Jesus, god damn it, motherfucker, stand up.
Who, me? No.
Yes, please, stand up in your tank. By all means, Megatron. What the fuck? Oh, fuck me, I'm dead.
Well, that didn't work out.
It's alright, I'm coming back.
Alright, we've got someone spectating us.
Who the fuck is that?
Do you know an optical gibbon?
Negative.
No.
Fuck that goddamn Australian bullshit. Alright, fuck this shit. I'm gonna have to fucking do this differently. I will be back.
What are you about to grab?
Fucking Savage. Because this shit went fucking sideways. This shit went real bad.
I mean, if you can just get back up here on the roof.
I can't. That's the problem. They're fucking surrounding it. I have no body armor. I have no body armor in my inventory, and they've surrounded the fucking building, and they're coming up the fucking ladder. So, oh, shit. If anything, I'll fucking... Oh, shit!
When did they put three choppers in?
Where's that three? I'm gonna get... Shit. You know what? I'm gonna clear an LZ right here. You land, you drop, pick me up, and get me to the roof. Just help me clear out these assholes right here.
Okay.
Fuck am I listening to?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, goddamn, OTEP. Got a great fucking cover of rails, but really the rest of her music is just fucking SJW bullshit. Jesus fucking Christ!
What?
Just land. Oh, bogey on your six.
I see him.
Land. Take off. Get me up there.
And he left. Go ahead, Airborne Ranger.
Yeah, Airborne Ranger all of fucking, what, 10 feet?
Yes.
GTFO.
Hey, Airborne is Airborne, man.
Just wearing a fucking harness is airborne.
Exactly. You know what? I need to get a red beret.
I'll tase you.
I'm gonna get a red beret and start wearing it around in public. I'm not gonna wear any kind of military gear.
Yeah, no. Yeah, you definitely won't end up on a YouTube video getting your ass handed to you.
Well, I mean, if I'm not in the military.
Yeah, okay.
And I mean, so long as I'm
a psycho goddamn vet that doesn't know you. Because for some reason they're getting more psychotic.
I've noticed this actually. Quite terrifying.
Alright, you're getting off, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the broadcast. I appreciate everybody that watched. Make sure you like. YouTube. Anyways, for y'all that are watching the broadcast, fucking subscribe to this shit. I'll be on periodically. If you have any games that you want to see me stream, let me know. If I don't have them, I might try and get them. If you want to help fucking get them, I'll play them. If you want to watch me flip the hell out on Resident Evil 7, I can do that too. For you, those of you motherfuckers watching this shit on YouTube, everything I said before except for like, comment, subscribe. Buy a fucking t-shirt, you cheap-ass fucking pricks. And I'll see y'all in the next one.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Soldato555, clocking out. Bye-bye, kids.